The Mines Department has announced closure of all mining activities. Thursday was a busy day for truckers who were seen making trips from the mines, and the machineries were slowly being removed.
The next step is mining via the auction route. This is almost unanimous, but political compulsion will force a review petition to be filed in the apex court. The future is uncertain. But one thing is definitely certain. Mining business in Goa will never be the same again.
As per order of Honorable Supreme Court dated 7th February, all the leases in Goa have stopped production by afternoon. All the weighbridges will be locked at 7, which means no trip sheet will be issued after 7 o'clock from any of the leases. And the production for this year, today, was 10.5891 million tons.
The Director of Mines has written a letter to the police requesting to depute officials to conduct regular inspections at mining leases from March 16th so that there is no theft of ore either lying within the lease or the mining pits. A video journalist Shyam Chari from Panji.